WWE champions and Indian superstars are set for a groundbreaking premiere on India's Republic Day. The full match card is out for Tuesday's WWE Superstar Spectacle, and I've got all the scoop. For WWE Now, I'm Mackenzie Mitchell. WWE champion Drew McIntyre will team up with Indus Sher, the first ever all-Indian tag team in WWE, to take on former champion Jinder Mahal and the Bollywood Boyz. Jinder Mahal made history as the first ever WWE champion of Indian descent. So, what will happen on Tuesday when the former champ meets the new champ with reinforcements in their corners? Speaking of making history, Natalya is no stranger to doing just that, as she faced off against Lacey Evans in the first women's wrestling match in Saudi Arabia at WWE Crown Jewel. On Tuesday, three of the most decorated superstars in the women's division will head into tag team action when Charlotte Flair teams up with Serena Sandu against Bayley and Natalya. The action doesn't stop there, though, as we'll see the phenomenal one AJ Styles take on NXT superstar Jeet Rama. Rama, an incredible athlete, has competed under the black and gold banner since 2016, but will he have what it takes to step up to the task of the great skills of Styles? A massive eight-man tag team match will be bigger than ever with two giants in the ring. Giant Zanjeer and Dilshur Shanky, trainees of former world champion Great Khali, will team up with Rey Mysterio and Ricochet against Dolph Ziggler, King Corbin, Cesaro, and Shinsuke Nakamura. We'll also see NXT champion Finn Bálor in action as he takes on the first ever Indian-born high flyer Guru Raj. Will Raj be able to soar past the Prince? Find out when it all goes down on Tuesday at 9:30 a.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Indian Standard Time on the WWE Network, Sony 10.1, Sony 10.3, and Sony 10 Max in India.